The IIP ICT Fund, an initiative of the Department of Science and Technology, implemented by the CSIR Miraga Institute, was launched in 2014 and is focused on supporting industry competitiveness in the information and communication technology sector. The Nelson Mandela University's Center for Broadband Communication was established to help develop resources to get all South Africans connected by 2020, as well as develop technologies and human capacity for mega science projects.
In partnership with Cisco, we've been able to make an extremely valuable contribution towards training students and really getting very skilled expertise in the country for achieving the important technical goals, specifically to do with the Square Kilometre Array and the Meerkat, which is the forerunner telescope to the Square Kilometre Array. Our contribution has been significant in assisting the SKA South Africa team with developing the technologies to make the Meerkat and the SKA telescopes operational.
Working on the IIP funding has allowed me great opportunities. From a town where science is not even recognized as a career, for me to come in now, be exposed to such research like internet connectivity, stuff in the solid state and new transmission like optical fiber, which is stuff that is not known back home. So it has allowed me an opportunity to even expose other kids to that field.
The IIP ICT Fund, growing South Africa's wealth through digital innovations.